A man accused of shooting at someone in Clay County is now facing assault charges. 52-year-old Timothy Birchfield is charged with aggravated assault. The incident allegedly happened at Quick and Easy Deli on September 7th. The victim was not injured and later gave a statement to the sheriff's office, leading to Birchfield's arrest. His bond is set at $50,000.